In this video, we have to prove that the values of the function sin x cos 3x by sin 3x cos x do not lie between 1 by 3 and 3 for any real x. So the function is y is equal to sin x cos 3x by sin 3x cos x. And sin x by cos x will be equal to tan x, and sin 3x by cos 3x will be equal to tan 3x. So y will be equal to tan x by tan 3x. And tan 3x is equal to 3 tan x minus tan cube x by 1 minus 3 tan square x. So y will be equal to tan x by tan 3x will be 3 tan x minus tan cube x by 1 minus 3 tan square x. And y is equal to tan x times 1 minus 3 tan square x by, and if we take tan x common, then we will get 3 minus tan square x. And if tan x not equal to 0, then we can cancel tan x and we will get y is equal to 1 minus 3 tan square x by 3 minus tan square x. And it is y times 3 minus tan square x is equal to 1 minus 3 tan square x. And 3y minus y times tan square x will be equal to 1 minus 3 tan square x. And 3y minus 1 will be equal to y tan square x minus 3 tan square x. And 3y minus 1 will be equal to y minus 3 times tan square x. And tan square x will be equal to 3y minus 1 by y minus 3. And tan square x is equal to 3y minus 1 times y minus 3 by y minus 3 square. And now tan square x will be positive and y minus 3 whole square, it will be positive. So 3y minus 1 times y minus 3, it should be positive. And by wavy method, this is 1 by 3 and this is 3. So this will be positive, this will be negative, and this will be positive. So y should be less than 1 by 3 and y should be greater than 3. Hence y will never lie between 1 by 3 and 3.